Tell yourself the truth. If someone calls you fucking fat, they may be bullying you, but you might be fucking fat. Someone calls you dumb, it's mean, but you might be fucking dumb. It's life, man. Take it for what it's worth and change it.
As long as God wakes you up, that means he ain't through with you yet. And if he wakes you up, you got a shot to correct it and get it right.
In order to get what you want, you have to know what you want. You have to discipline yourself and align yourself to achieve these goals. Why accept failure when success is free? Because talking and complaining about it is not gonna get it fixed.
Take ownership of your mistakes. Take ownership of your shortfalls. Take ownership of your problems. And then take ownership of the solutions that will get those problems solved.
The most important thing in the world is what you believe about yourself.
You can't let your failures define you. You have to let your failures teach you.
Fall down 7 times, get up 8. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. So, keep moving, keep growing, keep learning. See you at work.